wind's behind. In theory, they should be coming this way. With wind behind us.
If they're landing, yeah.
Eh?
If they're landing, yeah. If they're travelling, they'll probably just go in with wind. The rule of thumb, they try to land into wind because it slows them down.
Slows them down, yeah.
Next time we come, we'll. Well, it's. This is only a second visit to this. It's like.
We're better here last.
We need to suss out where the best position is, don't we? Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. A lot of them are all coming to this big chestnut tree here and all these little ones between them. And we're coming across here and following the street.
There's definitely a. It's definitely a flight line though.
Oh, yeah.
Over there, between these two woods.
Well, if I'm saying if you get on that tree line, you'll probably get more coming at you in general because of the flight line. Once you got the eeks out, then they'll be.
There it is. That's better. Head its wing backwards. like last week, but wind's getting up, innit? There were no wind to start with.
I think you've got a long tree line, if I'm honest.
Bollocks. I think we should move alt decoys to there and move eye to that side. We had more success there. It's definitely like, that's what we noticed last week, that they're going between these two woods here.
What do you mean? Is that next time I'd go on that tree line?
Is what?
I said next time, I said I'd go on that tree line.
I'm saying, is it worth moving decoys now?
Well, if you're going to do it, you might as well do it now. There's no point waiting, is there?
What do you reckon?
Yeah, might as well, aren't
they? Yeah.
Move them, aren't they?
What do you... You don't want to move? As what?
So it's definitely a focal point for them, that tree.
Yeah.
You'd never go down that tree line, you know.
Eh?
You'd never go down that tree line up there.
Yeah, well, we can try it next time we come. Like I say, it's a brand new...
Oh, you see where I were? I was stood there, weren't even the
we saw that one coming across.
I said to Paul, he's going to have a go at this one here. He's going to have a go at this one. And then he did. Yeah. Go on, Paul. Watch these here. Where they're flying from, I bet they can see them. That one coming in. Go on.
That's the shelling, mate. Oh, it's going down.
Okay, it's gone up in trees.
Oh, no, fucking shelling, I need to pull trigger again.
Alright. Winged it.
Oh, we're gonna have a go at it, bro.
You're gonna shot cable on your GoPro. your side. He's going to have a go at this one. Should have scared it this way, shouldn't it? Safety were on. When I lent it up against that tree, I put safety on for in case it fell over. Scared it this way as well. Nathan, keep down.